And the other one that was on my last record, and I never really did anything, and so I thought, well, screw it, I'm going to put it on this record again. It's one of very few love songs of mine.
Yeah.